Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's define the scope of the SNAr reaction, when it works best and when it doesn't work as well. Across the top of the screen is a general example of an SNAr reaction. There are three variables to this reaction: the nucleophile, the leaving group, and the R groups. We'll cover all three. First, the nucleophile. Common nucleophiles in these reactions include alkoxides, RO-, thiolates, or sulfides, the RS-, and amines. This will be a neutral nitrogen, and nitrogen will have one or two different R groups. Other nucleophiles are possible, but these are the most common. Second, we have a leaving group. The SNAr has two steps: the difficult rate determining step, where RDS is the first step. This is the slow step. The second step, when the leaving group leaves, is quick regardless of the identity of the halide. Fluoride, although not the best leaving group, is the best halide for the SNAr. Fluoride is the most electronegative of the halides and makes the aromatic ring more electrophilic for attack in the first step. So the halide you will likely encounter for these reactions is fluoride. Chloride is also encountered. Third, let's cover the R groups. These reactions do not work unless the ring has at least one EWG R group. The common EWG R groups are the same as the meta directors for electrophilic aromatic substitutions: nitro, cyano, carbonyls of all sorts, among others. Just having an electron-withdrawing group is not enough. The EWGR group should be either ortho or para relative to the leaving group. By being in these positions, the EWG group is best able to stabilize the negative charge in the intermediate. A meta electron-withdrawing group has almost no effect. Let's see four quick reaction examples. The first reaction is a really good reaction. The nucleophile is an amine. The leaving group is a fluoride, and the ring has an electron-withdrawing group, a nitro. The nitro group is para to the halide. The second reaction is a good reaction. The nucleophile is an alkoxide. The leaving group is a chloride. Not fluoride, but still okay. And the ring has an electron-withdrawing group, this time a nitrile that is ortho to the halide. The third reaction will not work. The nucleophile, a thiolate, is fine. The halide, a fluoride, is fine. Unfortunately, the EWG group is meta to the halide. The fourth reaction also won't work. The ring has an electron-donating group, an OH. The ring is not electrophilic enough to be attacked in this reaction. Those are the essential factors for SNAr reactions. Once you can recognize the key traits, these problems are not difficult.